Okay. Yep, it's got him. Play a few first round matches on the Sunday, the first day of the tournament. That's an intimidating arena, isn't it, to step on? Oh, very nice. Don't see too many of those. Little chiseled backhand pass up the line. Deuce. Great stretch.
Oh, I can't believe he's made that. That's incredible.
15 on.
And it's victory for Jannik Sinner, the 18-year-old wild card. And another career milestone, his first top 10 victory, just his second ATP quarterfinal, and significantly, it's his first at ATP 500 level. The team.